I went to see the gypsy, staying in a big hotel. He smiled when he saw me coming, and he wished me well. His room was dark and crowded. The lights were low and dim. "How are you?" he asked of me, and I asked the same of him. I went down to the lobby to make a small call out. A pretty dancing girl was there, and she began to shout, "Go on back to see the gypsy. He can rid you of your fear. He did it in Las Vegas, and he can do it here." Oh, the lights were on the river, shining from outside. I contemplated every move, or at least I tried. I went back to see the gypsy. It was nearly early dawn. The gypsy's door was open, but the gypsy was gone. And that pretty dancing girl, oh, she could not be found. So I watched the sun come rising in a little Minnesota town.